Let's give it up for the performance from Fairfield Methodist School. Thank you, Fairfield Methodist.